Welcome back to Mirrorum. In the number of Dr. Kumarana, he's a PhD, he's a wellness and lifestyle consultant, astronumerologist, vastu and feng shui consultant. He's met by celebrities and film stars, and today he's here to guide you. Appan thirchayadum valikya prekana ponirum namak ishtam pole mails um callers okke undarunu. All right, doctor, shall we go into a mail?
Okay,
it's sent by Roy.
Okay.
Joseph.
Okay.
He would like to know about his son's marriage. His date of birth is 5/10/1986.
Yes.
And time is 8:05 PM.
8:05 PM.
And his son's name is Cyril.
Okay. Mr. Roy, thanks for your email. But you have, I think, forgotten to write a place of birth.
Birth is not there.
I have taken it as Kerala. We have taken your email, but I have taken it as a default Kerala place of birth. He is Tula Rashi Choti Nakshatra. His Kantaka Shani is going on up till 2017, and even he got Shani Dasha. Mm-hmm. That is up till 2032 for 19 years.
Okay.
And so I would like advise you that you can go for a bracelet for 9 planets. 1, prosperity pendant number 3. And he can keep a fast on Saturday, vegetarian food on Saturday. He should feed the dog or cat on Saturday with the respective food. Donate on his name in the old age. Donate some money or whatever you feel good in the old age home. And he can keep a crystal turtle and dolphin. Crystal turtle and dolphin on his table in water. I think that would give him good results, Mr. Roy. Thank you.
All right. Thank you, doctor. We have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello, good afternoon.
Yeah, namaskaram. Aara samsarikkunne.
Suni.
Paranjolu, brother's peru parayo.
Sunish.
Okay.
Date
paranjolu, 21st
September 1985.
Okay. Time?
Time is 1:45 PM.
Okay.
And born in
Bangalore.
Yeah. And job,
Pinamiki,
health, and married life.
Okay. Marriage or married life, you want to know?
And marriage and husband and life.
Oh, okay. So,
21/09/1985.
Yes. 24th it is.
21st September 1985.
Okay, 24th it
24,
is.
24, you see? Okay.
Time is 1:45 PM.
Okay, yeah. PM 13:45, Bangalore.
Yes.
He's born on Tuesday.
Yes.
Okay, he is Makar Rashi, and the nakshatra we call is Shravan, but I will just tell you the actual name of it. Tiruvunam.
Yeah, Tiruvunam.
Yeah, Tiruvunam, that's your name. And he has, he will enter into Kantaka Shani in January 2017.
Okay.
Okay.
Now what?
Yeah. No. Now he doesn't have. But he got dasha, which is a struggling dasha. That is Rahu dasha, from 2000 to 2018. So he will not get favorable results up till 2018.
Wait, sir.
Yes.
Now we are trying for job.
Sorry.
He is trying for actually.
Yes, you can try his job, but you will not be able to get job as far as satisfaction. He have to adjust up till 2018. I will tell you some Rahu dasha, what to say, remedies. If he does, I think that will lighten the effect, but otherwise also as per the dasha, he will get only 35-40% of the efforts.
And okay.
And he's back. Married, marriage, I can just tell you, he can get married maybe in 2017.
Oh, that's
good. Yeah, to end 2016 or you can say early 2017.
Oh,
okay, yeah, you can go, he will have a better married life. Married life is not a problem.
Okay, if and it's late, health wise,
is okay, only he can get some skin infection.
Okay.
Yeah, that is the only one which he does not need not worry much about it.
Uh-huh.
I will tell you some remedies regarding the same.
Okay.
Yes, he should pet an aquarium. If he can keep an aquarium in the north area, it is good for him.
Where?
in the north area of your living room.
Yes.
And subsequently, he can feed the fishes on Wednesday.
Okay.
Yes. On Tuesday, he should feed the cat or a dog with their respective food.
Okay.
Okay. His prosperity pendant number is number 2. He should keep a small piece of square silver in his purse. Drink
silver
water.
Silver.
Yeah. Drink water in silver glass.
Okay.
And he can wear a rose quartz pendant. I think that rose quartz pendant. And he can keep a fast on Saturday. That would give him very good results.
Fast
on Saturday, yes. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot for calling. All right, doctor, shall we go to another mail?
Yeah.
It's from Shafiq.
Okay.
He's born on 18th May 1980.
Okay.
Punardam Naal. Time is morning 1 o'clock.
Okay.
It's in Kerala. He is born in Kerala and he wants to know about his present time and future. He's doing business and would like to know about his lucky number too.
Okay. Yeah, his Mahadasha, actually Shani Mahadasha is going up to 2019. So I would advise him to give more investment in the business. Time is difficult and struggling at the same time. His prosperity pendant number is 2. He should wear in silver. He can keep a round piece of silver in his purse. And do not purchase any car in this period of Saturn up till 2019. And your day is Friday. The lucky day is Friday. Favorable number is 2. And if you can donate water or sweet lassi on Friday, it will really help you good. Thank you.
Oh, okay, thank you, doctor. We have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon. Hello, namaskaram. പേര് പറയൂ, ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നേ? ഹലോ. ഓക്കെ, ഐ തിങ്ക് ദാറ്റ് കോളർ ഹാസ് ഡ്രോപ്ഡ്.
കണക്റ്റഡ്.
യെസ്. സോ വിൽ ഗോ ടു വൺ മെയിൽ. ഓക്കെ, ലുക്കിംഗ് ഫോർ ഇറ്റ്. യെസ്, ഇറ്റ്സ് ഫ്രം ബിനീത. Binita,
okay.
Yeah, 4/10/1986.
Okay.
She's not given her time of birth. She wants to know about her marriage, job, prosperity number, color, and her naal is Attam.
Okay, yes. Yeah, the time is not there, but whatever best I could do, your day is Tuesday, color is red or orange, the lucky number is 7, prosperity pendant number is 7, that's a very good number. And you can feed the ants daily with sugar and wheat atta. That will give you good results. Plus you can wear a rose quartz crystal bracelet. This will give you very good results. And regarding job, you see, approximately I think you will get job satisfaction end of 2015, not before that. Before that you have to just keep on struggling or just adjust yourself. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, doctor, for that. We'll go to another mail. Okay, before that, we have a caller with us. Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Hello.
Namaskaram. Are you speaking?
Hello.
Hello. Are you listening? Yes, I am listening. But there is a disturbance. Anyways, do you know what you are talking about? I am the
present
date of birth. Okay. Okay, tell me. Date of birth.
11th July
1986. Okay, time.
Time morning 2 o'clock.
Okay. Every day Jenny
Che? This is Kerala.
Okay. And the oriented brother Nekurcha?
Job related.
Regarding his job?
Okay. 11th June 1986.
No, July. 11th July 1986.
Okay.
11th June or July? July. Okay.
July 1986.
Yes,
Friday. Time is
2 a.m.
And place of birth is Kerala?
Kerala, yes. Would like to know about his job stability and his job.
Okay. And where is he? He's in Kerala now?
No, he's in UK right now.
He's in UAE now.
UK.
Okay, he's in UK now.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's doing his study.
Okay.
Study right now.
Okay, he is Magam Rashi. Magam Nakshatra. Simha Rashi, Magam Nakshatra.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Actually, Ardha Shani is going to start in November 2014 up till October 2017. So, he will have a little difficult time now
okay.
with his studies. Yes.
He had a difficult time before.
Yeah, but now again he will have a difficult time now again with the studies, you know, like he has to put lot of effort to do this. And he got Surya Dasha up till April 2016.
Okay.
Yes. I will just advise you some remedies so that he can just, you know, like overcome his difficulties where he will not even come to know as he's studying.
Okay.
Yeah.
yeah
He can give food to the blind people.
okay
Okay, donate food to the blind people and even donate food to the orphanage. Do not give money,
okay
just give food. On the
okay
table, keep a crystal turtle and dolphin in water.
okay
Keep a crystal pyramid also at his table, study table. He
okay
can wear a prosperity number of Budham, that is number 5.
okay
And he let him eat every day 6 almonds in the morning.
6 almonds,
Six
okay.
almonds in the morning, and he should always wear a silver chain on his neck. That would give him very good results. Okay, thank
Yeah,
you.
okay. Can I give you one more date of birth?
Can you call us again, please? Because we have a lot of callers.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah. Okay, thanks a lot. All right, doctor. Actually, we just read about Shafiq. We have received a mail from Shafiq saying that for the last 2 weeks he's sending the mail and he's not received any reply. But just now we read your mail, Shafiq, and I hope you've heard this. Anyways, shall we go to another mail?
Yeah, actually, to the viewers, you know, please excuse us because we have so many mails
Mails,
and so
I
many
know,
calls.
I know.
Whatever best we can do and
Yes, we are
maximum we
trying to
can.
do. Yes, Dr.
Yes.
Kumar is trying to do his best. നമുക്ക് കുറേ മെയിൽസ് വരുന്നുണ്ട്. അപ്പോൾ മാക്സിമം അത് എടുത്ത് വായിക്കാൻ തന്നെ ശ്രമിക്കാറുണ്ട്. അപ്പോൾ ഈവൻ ഇഫ് ഇറ്റ് ഗെറ്റ്സ് എ ബിറ്റ് ഡിലേഡ്, വി വിൽ ഡെഫിനറ്റ്ലി ബി റീഡിംഗ് യുവർ ഹീൽ ബി ഡെഫിനറ്റ്ലി ഗിവിംഗ് യു ദി ആൻസർ ടു യുവർ മെയിൽസ്. ഓൾ റൈറ്റ് ഡോക്ടർ, വി ഹാവ് അനദർ കോളർ വിത്ത് അസ്.
ഓക്കെ,
ഹലോ, ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ, നമസ്കാരം.
ഹലോ
ഹലോ, ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നേ?
ഐ ആം കോളിംഗ് ഫ്രം ദുബായ്.
ആ, പേര് പറയൂ.
മൈ നെയിം ഈസ് രശ്മി.
രശ്മി, ഹും ഡു യു വോണ്ട് ടു നോ അബൌട്ട്? രശ്മി,
ഐ വോണ്ട് ടു നോ അബൌട്ട് മൈ ഹസ്ബൻഡ്.
ഓക്കെ, പറഞ്ഞോളൂ, ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
11th May,
okay.
1980.
Okay. ടിവിയുടെ വോളിയം കുറച്ച് വെക്കോ രശ്മി. ഓക്കെ, വാട്ട് ഇസ് ടൈം ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്?
ഇറ്റ്സ് ഈവനിംഗ്.
ഓക്കെ, ആൻഡ് വേർ ഇസ് ഹി ബോൺ?
ഹി ഈസ് ബോൺ ഇൻ കേരള.
ഓക്കെ, വാട്ട് യു വോണ്ട് ടു നോ അബൌട്ട് ഹിം?
ഐ വോണ്ട് ടു നോ അബൌട്ട് ഹിസ് ജോബ്.
ഓക്കെ.
പ്രസന്റ്ലി ഹി ഈസ് വർക്കിംഗ്.
Yeah, he is working, but he is having some difficulties in work.
Yes, his main rashi and Revati Nakshatra.
Sorry?
He is Revati Nakshatra.
No, no, he is Sutratadi.
11th May 1980, alle date of birth parne?
Adhe. 11th May 1980.
Adhe. 9:40 PM.
Actually, time of birth, there is very confusion on that.
Oh,
actually.
Okay. She is not very sure about the time.
ഓക്കേ,
എന്നാലും ഏകദേശം ഈ ഒരു സമയത്തിന്റെ അടുത്താണോ?
യു ആർ സെയിംഗ് നക്ഷത്ര ഉത്രതാടി.
ഉത്രതാടി, യാ.
ഓക്കേ, ദെൻ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് മോർണിംഗ്.
ഹാ, ഓക്കേ ഓക്കേ,
ഇറ്റ് ഈസ്,
സോറി.
യാ, ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് ആഫ്റ്റർ ലഞ്ച് വിൽ ബി രേവതി നക്ഷത്ര, ആൻഡ് ഇൻ ദ മോർണിംഗ് വിൽ ബി ദ നക്ഷത്ര വിച്ച് യു ആർ ടോക്കിംഗ് അബൌട്ട് ഈസ് ഉത്രതാടി. സോ ഐ വിൽ ചെക്ക്.
സോറി, യാ, ആക്ച്വലി ദി ടൈമിംഗ് ഈസ് 5:39 PM എക്സാക്ട്ലി.
നൗ യു കേം ടു നോ 5:39 PM,
ദാറ്റ്സ് വാട്ട് ഷീ ഈസ് സേയിംഗ്. യെസ്.
Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, because you know, in the evening, after evening, the nakshatra usually changes afternoon or evening, you know, depends.
Okay.
So now, okay, fine. He is Meena Rashi and Uttaradhari Nakshatra, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because time also matters. Now he is going to enter the Ardhashani phase in November 2000. Sorry, he is going to finish the Ardhashani phase in November 2014.
Okay.
Okay, that is why he is having some difficulties in the job. Since you can say 2 or 2.5 years, he is not
okay.
getting
it's
proper
actually
results.
Not some difficulties, actually he has lost his job actually.
Yeah, that's why I ask you, is he working? Because I had a doubt.
But he is still working. He is under notice period.
Yeah, notice period. That's why I asked you, is he working? Because I had a doubt that he is already in the notice period or he is not working. You know, okay, dasha
yeah.
is Shukram dasha, but thing
okay.
is that at the end of Shani, because you know if the Saturn planet is going on. The Ardhashani,
okay.
you need to do some remedies for the same because it's just a karmic planet. You have to just do some donation, some donation of the food or do some good things, you know.
Okay.
And it gives
okay.
you very good results at the time of going. But as you have not done, I will advise you to do some good remedies so that you know he can get a job at least by, otherwise, you know, the displacement is there for next 6 months up till June 2015.
Oh, okay.
But I will tell you, do the jobs at least by February or March, he can get a job of his satisfaction.
February or March?
Yeah,
okay.
Still. But I will tell you some remedies. He can wear a amethyst crystal bracelet. Keep
okay.
a small piece of square silver in your purse.
Okay.
Prosperity pendant number in gold, which is very necessary, of number 3.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Then he has to feed the birds every Saturday and Tuesday.
Okay.
He has to fly free the birds also every Saturday and Tuesday up till March 2015. You have to buy the birds and free them. Okay.
We have to buy the birds.
Buy the birds and little go a little away from that bird shop and free them. You are just setting somebody free, you know. Nobody would like to stay in the closed room always. So you are doing a good deed. And plus, avoid black color.
Okay.
Avoid black color. Blue color is very good for him. And even if you donate blankets,
okay,
tell him to donate blankets in old age home.
Okay.
And plus milk powder in orphanage. Milk powder in orphanage. Wherever is possible. Do not donate money. Just buy some of these, you know, food items and donate. I think you will get very good favorable results in February or March 2015. All the best.
Alright. So time will improve only by 2015.
Yeah, February. Because you see the Ardha Shani is there and is going to finish, so it will show its face, you know. So it is not showing positive, that it is showing negative. So you need to do some, you know, you have to take some efforts, you know, to get something.
All
okay.
Right.
And let him do. He has to do only himself.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Thanks for calling, Rashmi. All right, doctor. Shall we go to another mail?
Okay.
It's from Abhilash. Abhilash is his name. Yes.
Okay.
Yes. He's born on 4/12/80, 10:15 p.m. Thrissur and. Okay.
He's
That's from Nisha. Sorry.
No, that's from you. Just I think no. That is.
Okay, we'll go to another mail. I think there's some confusion with
this
mail.
Yeah, there's some confusion.
Yes.
You can go to Nandini if you have. Nandini?
Yes, okay.
Yeah, Nandini's mail.
Nandini, okay.
Yeah,
date of birth is 2/12/1987.
Correct.
Time of birth is 5:46 a.m.
Yeah.
And Coimbatore. Place of birth is Coimbatore.
Coimbatore,
yes.
Yes.
Searching for a job and so she would like to know.
Okay,
she get an advice.
Mesh Rashi, Ashwati Nakshatra. She have Ardha Shani starting from November 14 to October 2017, so she will have a little difficult time. She is Chava Dosham. Surya Dasha is going on up till 2017. And regarding job, mid 2015 will be a favorable result you will get for the job. In the meantime, you can do some remedies. Donate sugar and wheat wherever you like. Have vegetarian food on Saturday. Keep an aquarium in the north area of your living room if possible. You can wear a crystal quartz, clear crystal quartz necklace and your prosperity pendant number 2 in silver. Keep fast on every full moon day if it is possible, and you can also feed a cat on every Saturday and Tuesday for 1 year.
Okay.
thank you
doctor. We have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Yeah, good afternoon.
Namaskaram. Aare samsarikkunne?
Mohan, Dubai.
Aare kurichu arayunde? പറഞ്ഞോളൂ, ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ, ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ, വെരി വെരി ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ മോഹൻ.
യെസ്, എനിക്ക് ഒന്ന് ടിവിയുടെ വോളിയം കുറച്ചിട്ട് സംസാരിക്കൂ മോഹൻ.
സൗണ്ട് വർക്ക്.
യെസ്, പറഞ്ഞോളൂ. ആ, ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്. ആ,
03/19/63.
ഓക്കേ, ടൈം പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
ആ, യാ,
17/3/1963.
സൺഡേ.
ഓക്കേ, ടൈം പറഞ്ഞോളൂ. സമയം എപ്പോഴാ? എന്നാലും
ഏകദേശം
എവിടെയാ ജനിച്ചത്? നാട്ടിലാണോ? ഓക്കെ, എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ? ജോലിയില്? ഓക്കെ, ഹി വാണ്ട്സ് ടു നോ അബൌട്ട് ഹിസ് ലൈഫ് ഇൻ ജനറൽ.
ഓക്കെ, ആൻഡ് ജോബ് ആൾസോ.
യാ. there is no growth in his life, he is saying. Yes.
Your nakshatra is Triketa? Hello, your nakshatra is Triketa, Mr. Mohan?
Nakshatra Ailyam.
Ailyam, he say.
Ailyam, then the time difference will be there, that means.
No, Ailyam, Ailyam.
அப்போ சமயத்தில் எந்த வித்தியாசம் வந்துட்டு ஆயில்யமான மனசிலாயி പക്ഷേ സമയം പറഞ്ഞത് ശരിയല്ല അതിലൊരു പ്രോബ്ലം വന്നിട്ടുണ്ട് ഓക്കേ ഒന്ന് വെയിറ്റ് ചെയ്യൂ
ഓക്കേ ഓക്കേ ഐ വിൽ ടെൽ യു അബൌട്ട് യുവർ നക്ഷത്ര ആസ് പേ യുവർ നക്ഷത്ര ഐ വിൽ ടെൽ യു നോ പ്രോബ്ലം
ടിവിയുടെ വോളിയം കുറച്ചിട്ട് സംസാരിക്കണേ
ഓക്കേ യു ഹാവ് കണ്ടക്ട ശനി ഗോയിങ് അപ് ടിൽ നൗ ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് വൈ ദേർ മേ ബി സം ഡിഫിക്കൽട്ടി ഇൻ ദ ജോബ് earnings are very very limited. I think you have to quite struggle to make the both ends meet. You have actually moon dasha, chandrama dasha, which is okay, but the dasha which is shani dasha, which is not very favorable. I will advise you, if you do some shani remedies, I think that would lighten the effect and would give you good results from mid 2015, but the remedies you have to continue for at least 3 years, whichever remedies I tell you. Okay?
Yeah.
Keep a fast on every Saturday if possible.
Keep up
fast
fasting. Keep up fasting every Saturday
if possible.
Yeah.
Okay. Donate food, that is feed 8 poor people every Saturday.
Saturday only.
Every Saturday for 8 continuous Saturday.
Yeah.
Once in a year.
Yeah.
So 2015, 2016, 2017 for next 3 years.
Yeah.
Okay. Wear a prosperity pendant number 7. Okay. Keep a small piece of square silver in your purse.
Silver.
Yes. And do not accept any electrical gifts from anybody.
Yeah.
Keep some water or silver in the north area of your room.
North area of room, water or silver.
Yes. And plus, if you wear an aquamarine crystal, a bracelet or a ring, that would give you very good results. Keep doing this and I think you will get good results after 60 to 90 days.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. Welcome. Thank you very much. Thank
okay.
You.
Thanks a lot for calling. All right, doctor. Shall we go to a mail?
Mail, okay.
Yes.
Which one?
We can take off. Okay. What about this Rasina from Abu Dhabi?
No, we can take this Ranjit.
Ranjit Rajagopal. Okay.
Okay.
Yes. Okay, Ranjit Rajagopal. His date of birth is 18/3/1979.
Okay.
Time is 11:22 p.m.
Yes.
And place of birth is Bombay. He wants
Bombay.
To know about his job and okay. marriage.
Today,
yes.
people are coming from
different places.
Place
yes.
of birth.
Yes.
Bombay, Coimbatore. Okay. You are Tula Rashi, Vishakam Nakshatra. You have 7.5 years of Kantaka Shani going, which will finish on October 2017. You have Chava Dosham. Your Budham Dasha is going on up till 2019. Growth will be slow in this Shani period, and job, if you are saying job, I will say mid 2015 it is possible for you to get a break, but regarding marriage will be end 2016 or early 2017. I would advise you to do some remedies which can give you good relief. Your prosperity pendant number is 9, which you should wear in gold. You have to keep a fast on Saturday. Be a vegetarian on Saturday, Tuesday and Thursday. Avoid haircut and nail cut on Thursdays and Tuesdays. Donate green color clothes or green color items. And also eat green color vegetables on every Wednesday. And plus, you should feed the pigeons or any type of birds, whichever you like, twice a week, Saturday and Tuesday. That would really give you good results.
Okay. All right. Thank you, doctor, for that. Doctor, it's almost time for us to wind up the show today. Thanks a lot once again. Before that, yes, I'll be announcing the winners for free consultation. But njan aadiyam parnirunnu moonu lucky winners ina Dr. Kumar's free consultation labikkunnarikkum. Appam avare per njan theranjeduthittund. We have a lot of mails. So from that, the first person is Navya Rajivan, Shibin John and Deepthi Chandramouli. So congratulations, you will get a free consultation from Dr. Kumar. Adbulana Dr. Kumar's consultation guidance okka nerittu poi ninga Dr. Kumar ne kaanengi. You can contact Mr. Kiran and his contact number is 0502724157. Appo indha episode wind up cheyan samaya irikkunu. Saturday veendum kaanam. Until then, it's me Sharon. Nanni, namaskaram.
Nanni, namaskaram. Thank you. Nanni.